We're about to go on a Black Hawk helicopter ride over the Idaho National Guard's training area to show you how it's more than just about training, but also conservation. It's easy to spot the edge of the Orchard Combat Training Center by that line of green that extends across the horizon.
We have to manage that with a lot of partners. In particular is BLM. BLM's one of our biggest partners. It's their land, however, we manage it in cooperation with the BLM.
And that means that the National Guard shares the OCTC with grazing cattle and the public.
The OCTC is one of the very few military installations in the United States that is actually not off limits to the public.
The partnership includes several federal and state agencies, as well as researchers from Boise State University who all work together.
It's very important. Without that partnership, we wouldn't be able to train out here.
This terrain here is very valuable for military training.
But it also helps the BLM preserve the Birds of Prey NCA because of all the funding from the Department of Defense.
We have the opportunity to support their training mission, and in return, they really support our resource conservation and protection measures out there, especially with all of the inventory monitoring and research that they're able to fund and participate in.
And they work together to encourage learning by bringing local students out to the OCTC.
We've had almost 2,000 middle school kids come out into the desert. We're able to do hands-on biological research with the kids, and they can actually see what the ecology of the system looks like, and that's been absolutely incredible.
But mixing public lands and the military also creates some challenges.
And we do see a lot of public activity out there, especially with regards to recreational shooting. And so we definitely want to encourage people, when you're out in that area, there are soldiers training, and so we ask that you do any of your activities responsibly.
We shot a bunch of holes in this wood.
The OCTC has unfortunately also become a public dumping ground.
This is definitely irresponsible shooting.
We do see a lot of illegal trash dumping in that area, likely because it's so close to Boise.
And as Boise continues to grow, those challenges will likely grow with it. But for Charlie Bond, who grew up near the OCTC, he loves his job as a conservation branch manager for the Idaho National Guard and looks forward to protecting this unique area in the future.
We have one of the largest Paiute ground squirrel populations, which supports the raptor population. In addition to that, we also have one of the largest badger populations in North America. We also have the largest Lepidium papilliferum, which is six-spot peppergrass. It's a federally threatened species that we have a very progressive management plan to protect, which has resulted in the largest population density in the entire world.
The National Guard also partners with Native American tribes from Idaho, Nevada, and Oregon in an effort to protect their cultural resources. And the public needs to know that if they discover a cultural artifact, it's illegal to remove it from the OCTC. Steve Dent, 6 on your side.